was it due for inspection?
I said that we will actually call to tell them when they are being in next week, so we can actually calculate.
Okay, thank you. Who
else? Then my first.
Interior design was more passion driven. I've always had a passion for interior design. I love beautiful spaces, I love coordinating colors, and I've always had that creative and artistic flair. Then growing up, I aspired to be an architect until I came across my late father's diary, where his wish for me was to become a lawyer. So I switched from sciences and I read law. So being an interior designer is actually not far from my architectural dream, because I've had to learn a few computer-aided softwares like the ARCHICAD, the AutoCAD, and the 3D Max, so I'm able to design spaces. So I'm able to give my clients a 3D visualization of what their spaces will turn out to be. At Design Tactics Interiors, we pride ourselves in delivering affordable luxury. We love creating aesthetically appealing spaces, bearing in mind our clients' budget and style. Luxury in interior design has a lot to do with quality, topmost quality, durability, where a lot of people tend to look at it from the monetary angle, and I tend to tell my clients, like, look, don't look at the monetary aspect of it, look at the luxury you're buying and how durable it's going to be and how it's going to service you. So I think people should really invest more in luxury brands, because to a large extent it actually lasts longer for you. I think I have something that might interest you here. Okay. This is what we call the avant-garde collection. Avant-garde is a mixture of Victorian and contemporary style, so it's not completely well broken. It has a modern twist to it, so this fast diamond.
Okay.
Comes with the mirrors. It has a sideboard and a vitrine. Then this is the media unit.
Okay.
So it can take like a 75-inch television.
I like the fact that it's not completely real and it has a contemporary outlook to it.
What color is it?
It's a shade of blue, the navy blue.
And it comes with two side stools. It comes with a coffee table, 8-seater dining.
Okay.
Look at the bed.
Alright,
it's actually handcrafted.
Oh, really?